As the world pivots towards adopting battery-powered electric vehicles to reduce carbon emissions in the automobile industry, it's crucial not to overlook another viable option with immense potential of taking emission-less vehicles to new heights.
What are you talking about?
We're talking about hydrogen-powered vehicles, which have not yet received the same level of recognition as their counterpart battery-powered electric vehicles. While millions of EVs have already been sold, hydrogen vehicles are still in their early stages of commercialization and have yet to attain significant market penetration. This can be attributed to a number of factors, including scarcity of refueling stations, technological adaptation challenges, and production hurdles. However, the future of hydrogen fuel cell vehicles seems bright, as numerous established automakers such as Toyota, Hyundai, BMW, Honda, and others are investing heavily in the development of this cutting-edge technology. You may have heard of the Toyota Mirai, one of the few hydrogen-powered vehicles in the world. But have you ever heard of a hydrogen hypercar with 1,000 miles of range? Well, meet the Hyperion XP-1, built by a California-based startup, established in 2011 with a vision to challenge the hydrogen industry to think bigger. The team of aerospace and automotive engineers has taken a leap into infinity, transcending all constraints of the automobile world we know. The performance parameters of the Hyperion XP-1 hypercar are beyond imagination, and the fact that all this is made possible using a hydrogen fuel cell power plant is ridiculously impressive. From 0 to 60 in 2.25 seconds, 1,600 kilometers range, and a top speed of 356 kilometers per hour, this hydrogen electric hypercar finds itself in the realm of automotive deities. Built on a carbon fiber and titanium monocoque chassis, the XP-1 weighs just about 2,275 pounds, which is far less than EV hypercars, and even less than some combustion supercars like the McLaren 720S. All these features make this supreme craftsmanship unlike any other. Who would have imagined that the creators of this hypercar would have integrated NASA space tech into the powertrain?
What am I hearing here?
Yes, you heard that right, NASA. This hypercar uses the same hydrogen-propelled technology as that used in a spaceship. With an axial-flux motor-powered all-wheel drive, the blazing acceleration and top-speed profiles are brought into existence. The XP-1 Hypercell is a high-power fuel cell engine module with NASA aerospace technology hydrogen storage that stores more hydrogen in less space, increasing the specific power by several orders of magnitude. Additionally, since hydrogen can be obtained from sources such as sunlight and water, the car is equipped with solar panels and water-absorbent panels to absorb hydrogen from the atmosphere. What's more, the water vapor formed after the reaction accumulates in what seems like the spine of the vehicle and is ejected out as an electric blue flame. Talking about futuristic appeal other than the new sustainable energy source, the XP-1 gets an interior that doesn't have any kind of physical button or knob at all. You are greeted by a large 100-inch touchscreen display in the center. The roof is all glass and gives you a total panoramic view of the world from your super-fast cocoon. Hyperion plans to do a limited 300-unit production run for the XP-1, and even though there haven't been any price revelations yet, we expect it to cost in millions, just like any other hypercar.